this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for infestation of box elder bugs.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Get them out! Because you're in there!
sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
I'd say we were more fair. cat's pulled him in and slit his belly open.
Wait.
Just a moment.
I'm coming. You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You made the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do a martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Yeah. Jesus. He's still alive. Should have destroyed his makers. He was so well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Huh? Murkoff took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Wash every little part. Thank you.
Understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Not again. one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Why the results could not be reproduced in the United States.
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage.
Thank you.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you.
natural function of sense to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic connection, engineer the precise molecules necessary.
Becomes a host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?